The priority for the foreseeable future must be damage control.
Well, tall order when mutants everywhere are taken to the streets.
Riots are the language of the unheard.
Martin Luther King. But smashing windows is destruction, not communication. Normal people won't accept mutants if they feel threatened. That fear is the whole issue.